Hi, welcome to the legend of it could be a love bracelet, love bubble, I have no idea, but mine is love bracelet, and it's kind of like Caitlin's except from it's Lucy that gets the bracelet. Let's get started, come on. Hi, it's me, Lucy, and I'm just back from my Wonder Tennis, and if you know, you like my baseball cap and guess what? I'm very excited because it's close to Santa Claus time, yay! But you better get me 10 million presents or I'm gonna go psycho. Hey, Lucy, something came for you in the mail. I'm not sure what it is, but it's a very nice bracelet. And I took it out from the pouch. I'm so sorry that I took it out from the pouch. It was something like this. But here you are anyway. Ew, but I'm wearing it anyway. How much money was it, Kelsey? Tell me right now. Why do you always ask that question? Find it. £4,000. Everything you get is now £4,000. Well, even higher. And you just do not get it, so that's why I do not want to answer that question, okay? Bye. I'm out here. She's so stupid. It's actually nice. She's taking a nap. I'm gonna steal her phone and search up. The Love Necklace is a nice necklace? I typed up the wrong thing. This legend of the love bracelet is black with white and silver. It is very dangerous because there's an acid in it that makes you love everything. That was awkward. I don't believe it. Oh no. Kelsey, don't get me in trouble. Lucy! You're deep trouble with my phone! Lucy, I'm gonna get you! That's the legend of the love bracelet that you're wearing. You know that's dangerous, right? You know you love everything if you touch that. I don't believe that. That's not true. Oh my god, the scarf! The scarf! So gorgeous. So gorgeous. Woo! The scarf is so beautiful. So you, Kelsey, give me a hug. Ew. Get that thing off your wrist now. You're right. I'm just gonna put my clothes back on. Well, my hat, my accessories back on and just forget about this. Oh, I love you. I need to get off. I love you. I love you. Love you. Love you. Bye, Kelsey. While she's taking a nap, I'm gonna put this in her hand. So let's see what she does. She can't get me out of trouble. Dun dun. I'm Lucy. Let's go do it. Remember, you have to be quiet. If you do not be quiet, I'm gonna go again. Whoops. She nearly woke up. Let's do it. The next day,